The relaxing water ball seems to be heightening the Pokémon's concentration. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The red corner makes the first attack. That hurt. It was an amazing attack, sacrificing itself like that, but it was the only one who went down. Arcana is sent out. The blue corner has already taken some serious damage, but there is always a chance of a comeback. A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! A fierce blow! The red corner barely holds on. The Colosseum is burning with excitement. Slide by Sludge Bomb! It went down! Wartortle is sent out. It was an amazing attack, sacrificing itself like that, but it was the only one who went down. Charmeleon is sent out. Wartortle starts to attack. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. The battle is getting intense. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. It's pouring rain in the Colosseum. Mega Kick hits hard. It went down. The results are in. The red corner pulled off an impressive victory. Illuminated by the beautiful neon light, an exciting battle is about to begin. The battle begins! The blue corner makes the first attack. It hits. A fierce blow. The blue corner barely holds on. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Sableye starts to attack. Swamped by Hydro Pump. It's down and out. Silco is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Big hit! Taken down by an intense blow! Staravia is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Oh! Ice Beam hits! Taken down by an intense blow! The game is now over. It's a total victory for the red corner. Owl intimidates its opponent. The Pokémon are softly lit by the glow of the crystals. The battle begins! The blue corner makes the first attack. That hurt. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. The blue corner protects against the attack. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Bam! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Slowking is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. It hits! Bam! It went down! Dilly is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! It's down and out. Manectric is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Its special attack fell. The battle is getting intense! Attacked by Future Sight! Didn't see that coming! The battle has reached its final stage. Done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. It's all burned up now. The damage from its burn was just too much. Game, set, and match. The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory.